In his prime, Marshawn Lynch is one of the most entertaining running backs in all of the NFL. And he's in town this week along with Marcus Peters of the Rams to host a free football camp for kids. This is out at Punahou. Lynch and Peters, who are cousins, by the way, are co-founders of the Fam First Family Foundation that put this on. Over 500 kids came out this morning and afternoon. Lynch, who is reported to be retired again, is a four-time Pro Bowler and a Super Bowl champion. Peters was just in the Super Bowl last season with the Rams and will be back here for LA's preseason game at Aloha Stadium. He's also a two-time Pro Bowler and was the Defensive Rookie of the Year back in 2015.
We appreciate the youngsters that came out to have fun. You know how the little kids do. They just want to be out here and be had an experience and stuff. We also got a chance to teach them a little bit of fundamentals, and just it's been a blast.
You guys coming back here for a preseason game. You excited about that?
Yeah, I'm real excited, man. I get the chance to come back out here with my family members once again. Last time I played out here was the Pro Bowl, my rookie year. So, it was a fun atmosphere then. Hopefully we get a good, fun atmosphere when we come back. We're going to be in stage two. It's going to be our second preseason game. So we're going to be working through the Kings that we need to get out, right before we ironing out everything for regular season, just getting ready to go. It's been a blast, man. I just recently had another baby and stuff like that, so I've been chilling and enjoying family, man. That's what we do. That's why our foundation is called Fam First Family Foundation, because everything we do, it has family origin in it, so.
So Peters and the Rams will play the Dallas Cowboys. That's at Aloha Stadium on August 17th.